Alright, all the fights are done. Now we're going to a cave. God damn it. I'll bet you a motherfucking cave is gonna be another quest point. Don't do this to me. Don't you do this to me. Load faster. You are installed on my hard drive. There should not be these 15 second load times. That is unacceptable. Unreasonable. Absolutely crazy. Oh God. Oh, we'll just have a boss fight. That was flashy. Bitch, please. If you give us more than three turns, we'll kick your ass. Not when we can whoop your ass. You just said you were gonna kill us all anyway. Like, I don't know if this is just, like, I don't know if this is bad, like, translation, or if it's just bad writing. I don't know. One way or the other, it's just bad, though. Indeed. Indeed, son. Your ass is going down. What sword is that? Shing shing. Okay, I was not anticipating a boss fight here, so we're gonna take a break real quick, because I gotta do something. Alright, we're ready to go now. We're ready to go. We're good to go. We're good to go if I can get the up button on my controller to work. I swear to God, I hit up like four times. I guess I'm just a controller breaker. I just destroy everything. Okay. How are you? You were like in-game. In-game creatures. In record+of+agarest+war 1. What's up? Shit, my normal layout is not gonna work here. That work? Yeah, it will. Yeah, excuse me. Balls. It's probably gonna hurt, isn't it? Let's see, what does he got? He has parry. So I gotta worry about that. I'm probably not even gonna attack him anyway. Until I have enough to go nuts on him. Stone shower shouldn't even work on them because they have float. So we don't want to go on wasting that. Alright. Here we go. Let's see if it dies. I doubt it. There's no way. There's just no way this thing will die. Oh my god, this thing. Yeah? No. What am I saying? We're not even down. Those are like the two heavy hitters of my group, and he's not even down past the arc yet. As much as I might want it, it's not gonna happen. Oh well. We'll be able to take it out next turn. If only that thing had gotten... Eh, did a decent amount. Oh, fuck off! Did it just kill three people? Fuck counter, dude. It's such a retarded ability. So now he's dead, too. So that's three people. All dead. Hey, at least I got plenty of SP to play with, potentially. I did not save. When was it? God, dude. It's been a while since I saved. If I lose this, I'm gonna be angry. At least they're using all their shit on him when he only had like 100 health left anyway, so that's good. Hopefully she'll get enough to bring somebody back. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I forgot to restock first. Uh-oh. That's definitely not good. Oh, you can fuck off. Stop it. Knock that shit off. Knock that shit off. You're done. You've done enough. Oh, you're good. He has enough to use a stone. So then I'll just have to bring back Dana next turn. Trying to move him for sure. Only thing that I need to make sure of. So let's move her right here. Well, that shit. See, that gets her in there. Ah, I did it. All right. That's got everybody combined now. All right, so I should be able to kill. This one quite easily, but I want to overkill it too. Yeah, whatever, I'll probably have mother chances to overkill. Who knows, maybe I'll overkill it anyway. I should use the magic attacks first. Like, just in case, right? Use the magic attacks first. Get them down as much as possible. Her, I might as well. Oh, shit, because what if I get... Nah. Might as well just use that gleam flare. Why not? Just toss it out there. Probably shouldn't be using shadow attack, but whoever claimed I was a smart person. Yeah, there's no way this dude's gonna get overkilled. I'm gonna have to use SP abilities if I want to overkill anybody. Probably. We're about to find out. I don't think he's not. He doesn't look like. It's gonna be close, actually. It's possible. We got potential. Oh, is Dana going? No, that's not Dana yet. Now it's Dana. Wow, it's gonna be really fucking close. It's gonna happen. We can overkill. No! No! It was so close! Fuck you! It was so close! Oh, it sucks. I hate you. Why couldn't you have that AP earlier? Instead of getting it now. Guess that's what I get. I should have waited. Let him build up a little bit more. Oh well. Shit happens. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh mommy. Stop it. Stop it. I guess he doesn't have parry then. Shit, he's dead. Hey, Volt, what the fuck, Dana? You useless little bitch. Stop dying. God damn. Eugene almost died again, too. Eugene might still die. Stop hitting him. Stop that. Knock that shit off. Shit, so I'm gonna have to use... I gotta use two stones of life here. Question is, what's everybody got for... So I mean, like, should I just wait? I think I might just wait. Wait for the next turn, have a bunch of AP stocked up, you know what I mean? Just, oops, first things first. Just be like... Just use that. And then just wait. Because this way, hopefully, I'll still be able to... I'll be able to res anybody that gets killed. And then I'll have... Oh god, it's hitting two people. Damn you. Yeah, that did a shit ton of damage too. Damn. Alright, that's two people gone. At least now we got level 3s prepped and ready. So I'll do one with her. And then one... yeah, she doesn't even have enough for a level 3, so I might as well use her too. She doesn't matter, she doesn't have a level 3 to use. Fuck you. Neither does he, damn it. Hopefully he doesn't die. Eugene, if you die, I'm gonna be very mad at you. Very, very mad at you. Oh, he's fine. Okay, you can fuck off. You had your turn. Stop it. Damn, he's so close. Alright, let's get this strength up. I just need to get her in there. We're good. Alright, dude. You about to get your ass whooped. Remember that three turning and over bullshit. Your life is done. Alright, fuck it. Let's build up everything I can here. He's so close to a level 3, damn it. Alright, so let's start her out since obviously, wait, he has parry, right? Yeah, whatever. I don't care, I'm just gonna go in. I'm just gonna go in and do it. Alright, so let's just toss in everybody's big shit. Oop. Alright. No! Damn, she has so much left over. Alright. More than enough. I just have to make sure I don't skip anybody's special looking shit. Gleam flare, we know about that. Don't care about that. Here we go, this is new. Damn, look at how much that broke him. That was a lot. What'd you do? Thank you. I didn't say do the move already. You're just standing there. Ooh, it's in two of them. I love you, Mimo. She's gonna slice that dude in half. She looks so happy. Pretty colors. How's it? Actually, I guess it did just do like 36,000. Well, no, that's combined, though. That really wasn't that much overall. Alright, we know what you look like. See, that wasn't that much combined to, I mean, compared to Dana's. And Dana's is only level 1, too. Damn, dude! And it's still going! What the fuck? Galios just went nuts! Holy shit! Oh, we know what that one looks like too. Are we gonna kill that dude too? That dude might die. Shining Strike, which I think that's Leonis, right? Is that gonna hit two? Aww. Oh my god. Dude, that looks sick. Shining Strike! That one looks sick. I love that one. Come on, get the 250. Get the 250. Oh, easily a 250. No problem. Damn. Just damn. That thing might die now too on that. Hell yeah, I didn't get to overkill him though. That's kinda a little sad. Oh well. Still dead. Still dead. How much? Oh my god, I'm gonna get so much experience. Oh, he only got one level. My problem right now is that everybody else is really underleveled in comparison now. Like, everybody else. I should spend some time getting them up a little bit. I just need to find a good spot for it. Because I don't really have, like, a fantastic grinding spot right now.
Yeah. Yep. Mother.
Oh, we actually killed him? Oh, no. No, no. What a cheating little fucker. They always gotta cheat. We can just keep doing it. You weren't that big of a problem. What? What the fuck is a chicken trying to do? Fly. You're telling a chicken to fly. Really? Is this for fucking real? Did that really just happen? Did I really just watch that happen? Did that seriously? Fuck. Wow. Good shit, you guys. So. Stuff like that. I think I said this at some other point in time. In the first game, too. But, like, that whole. Even though you just beat the living shit out of this dude, nah, in the story, he's perfectly fine. You don't have a chance to kill him in the story. I've never liked that. It is another quest point, man! Oh, good, we're at a refill, so that sounds like this should be something that'll get me that coral that I need. Oh, yeah, nothing here, all right. We'll be back shortly then.